All right, round two of the Aero Precision 18-inch 223 Wild testing. Made the first video, sent it in. Aero Precision looked at it. Gonna try a couple of things here. They had a concern about magazines, so brand new P-Mag, still in the package. They were concerned that maybe had older magazines, so we can address that and fix that right now. And also today, we'll be shooting American Eagle, which is what Aero Precision uses to do their testing. So American Eagle ammunition. Eliminate all the variables that we can, because I believe this upper is overgassed. If you watch the patterns of throw of the empties coming out, we've got an overgassed upper, I do believe. So change magazines, change ammo, run a quick test. Also have a Troy Battle Mag and a USGI aluminum magazine. So we'll test all three of them here quick. 10 rounds per magazine. Once we do that, I've got a 4.4 ounce primary weapon systems heavier buffer to put in the gun, as well as a JP Enterprises spring. Gives us a little bit more resistance, a little bit smoother flow. It's about 7% heavier in our recoil management, so we'll throw those in and see if anything makes a difference. Okay, so 10 rounds in the mag pool. Start 10. See what happens with this today. One difference today from the other tests, and this is something to maybe consider, it is about 20 to 25 degrees cooler today than it was for the last test. So that will make the ammo function a little bit differently. A little less pressure.
Coming around.
May help the overgassing situation. All right, 10 rounds, American Eagle. Okay. 10 rounds, American Eagle. 18-inch upper, brand new Magpul magazine. Okay, we've fired all 10 rounds successfully, but the bolt did not lock back when it was done. The bolt did not lock back when we fired all 10 rounds. We fired all 10 rounds successfully. Troy Battle Mag, 10 rounds, same ammunition. again, fired all 10 rounds. The bolt did not lock back. Will lock back by hand. It did not lock back when we finished the mag. USGI mag, 10 rounds, American Eagle. First failure to feed, 21 rounds in. Second failure to feed. Failure to eject. That one failed to eject. Now, for giggles, PMC Bronze, brand new, in the brand new magazine. Let's see what it does. Jam. Failure to eject. Failure to feed. Failure to feed. Feed. Failure to feed. Failure to feed. Failure to lock back. So, PMC is running about the same 3,200 feet per second. Several failure to feeds on that particular magazine. It just worked perfectly before. So we'll go back to American Eagle, see if this functions flawlessly or not. Okay, fired 10 rounds successfully. Bolt did not lock back. So, still got some kind of an issue going on. Certain ammo, it seems to like better than others. Bolt does not lock back consistently with any of it. So we're gonna drop in the spring and the buffer. See if that makes a difference for us. Standard 3 ounce buffer, standard spring. Replace it with the JP Enterprises. A little bit stiffer spring. And a 4.4 ounce H2 buffer from Primary Weapon Systems. Seems to function. So. American Eagle again.